to put out the fire, including the Henderson, Zine, and Spotsville fire departments. And it took hours before the crews were even able to get inside of the home, while the coroner arrived just a little after 7 a.m. Several neighbors walked over to the scene after hearing news of their fellow homeowner passing away, emotional over such a tragedy in their neck of the woods. And while the cause of the fire is still currently under investigation, one firefighter tells 44 News that it looks like a wood burner could be that cause, but again, it may still take a few days to find out the exact starting point, and cautions homeowners to continue to practice fire safety at home because one accident could end up with a house in flames.
The way the building is made, there's a metal roof on top, so the metal got hot and it burnt all of the roof underneath, but it held the heat in. So in the back of the house, that's not where all the fire was, so we had fire up into the attic. So after we got the ceiling pulled, we could get the fire extinguished.
Now, one of the homeowners actually just arrived back onto the scene shortly after being actually at the hospital all morning. Now, she said it was her uncle that actually tragically passed away this morning, and she's going to miss him very much. And she's working now on trying to figure out how she's going to rebuild this home and her future. So make sure that you continue to follow us on air and online as we continue to follow this developing story. But for now, reporting live in Henderson, Marissa Patwa, 44 News.